Great day, y'all, and welcome to another Daily Dose of Influence from NASP. Today, I want to talk to you about accountability and sales training. I know this kind of things don't seem to match, right? But I was working with some sales leaders this week, and we were talking about doing some leadership training for their team, right? And not just one individual at a time, but doing sales leadership training for the whole team together. Why is this such a great idea and concept instead of letting each individual do it on their own? Because the accountability that you get when you work on something together as a team is significantly improves your results, right? Because if you're doing something not just for yourself and not just with yourself, you only have yourself to be accountable to. When you work on something together with a team, you have the team to be accountable. And there's a lot more accountability in the team, right? Ask anybody from the military. It's always about the other person, not about yourself. So next time you're talking about doing a sales training for your sales team, do it together. Team training works so much better, and it's gonna get much better results from your whole squad. And that's your daily dose of influence for all you sales leaders out there. We'll see you again soon. Cheers.